Oh, yeah, it's okay, it's okay. Because you did not even show concern. You did not show concern when I was feeling pains. I was actually pranking you guys. Hey guys, good morning. Goodness here. Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video. So you guys, it's a beautiful Friday morning and the kids are not in school. Why? Because one of the teachers just carry coronavirus. Killer teachers though, still killer teacher, but not the one that I vlogged in one of my videos. These are actually another of their teachers. And you know, whenever it affects Kayla's, it will affect Kamara, because Kamara and Kayla, they stay in the same house. Kamara and Kayla stays in the same house. So if Kayla have an encounter with any COVID person, definitely Kamara will not be coming to school. Kamara teacher will not allow Kamara to go to school. It's not even only the teacher, it's the law. They are obeying the law, you know. And so for that reason, the both of them are home. Hopefully on Monday they will be in school, where, because Kayla did not actually see this teacher. The teacher stopped school 29th of last month, and Kayla was not in school that day. It was actually Friday. Kayla started school on the 2nd. So when I called the school this morning, they told me hopefully Kayla will be in school on Monday, because she didn't even see the teacher. So no encounter, nothing. So for that reason, I hopefully that they will be in school on Monday. So guys, guess what we'll be doing today? Since they are not in school today, I decided to prank them. Yeah, so I'm going to be pranking my girls today. So this is actually the first time I'm going to be pranking them. And yeah, so I just want to know, I want to see how they are going to react. I'll be having it in mind to prank them, but today, since they are home, they are not schooling, I decided to, you know, carry out my prank on them. And this prank, I want to know which of them will take care of me when I'm old. Like, seriously? I'm doing this prank because I want to know the one that actually loved me most in my three kids, because I want to know, I want to behave as if I'm sick, I'm having serious pains on my leg, and I want to know the one that will actually leave the cartoon behind it, because they're actually inside the room watching cartoon. I want to know the one that will let leave the cartoon, like abandon the cartoon and come and help his or her mommy. I want to know if it's Kamara or Kayla or Kenton. Obviously, I already know the one that loved me most, but from I want you guys to see it yourself. So I'm going to be pranking that. This is actually my first prank on this my channel. I think, yeah, this is actually our first prank. So I'm going to be starting with the girls, with the kids actually. Keto is among them. So yeah, I already know the one that will take care of me, as I said before, because these children, they love their dad so. Sorry, they just came here to distract me. Keto just came here to distract me. He don't carry chair one between sit down. So these children, they love their daddy so much. Kamara, Kayla, Kento, name them. The three of them, they are so in love with their dad that sometimes I will be like, God, you sure say I know they waste time for care one, they care for these children, because they actually love their dad. So with this video now, you guys will see if I'm right or wrong. You will see it's only one that will even show up. But let's see how it goes, okay? Let's keep our fingers crossed and see how this prank will end. Okay, yeah, now I'll take the camera to the room and hide it somewhere, and I'll start to prank them. Okay, keep watching.
My leg. Camera shit. Jesus, my leg. Jesus, my leg. My leg.
My leg!
It's okay, mama, it's okay.
Kayla, my leg. Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Oh. I need to call the doctor. Kamara is not my friend. No? You see? Kamara, she's crying. Kamara is not my friend. You see? If it were to be her father now, eh? If it were to be her daddy, Kamara would be crying. Oh, yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Because you did not even show concern. You did not show concern when I was feeling pains. I was actually pranking you guys. If it's weird to be her daddy, Kela, drop your hand. Kamara will cry. Kamara don't want to see her daddy in pains, or you don't want to see her daddy sad. Kamara will be telling me, Mommy, why is daddy crying? Daddy was not actually crying. Daddy was maybe frowning his face. Maybe we had quarrel or something. He will be frowning his face, going to sit alone at the sitting room. Kamara will come and meet me and be asking me questions. Mommy, why is daddy crying? What did you do to my daddy? What did you do to my daddy? But me, Kamara will not show any concern. I hope una don't see about herself, because the two children that will take care of me when I'm old is Kela and Kenton. Obviously, I know. I was even thinking it's only Kenton, but I never knew Kela also. You know, both of them will actually take care of me, eh? I don't want to, because I wish... you were telling me sorry. Kiss mama. So I wish none of them showed up, like... Kamara, put it there. I wish none of them showed up. Like, none of them showed any concern. I go just born another pikin. It will be my own. Like, seriously, but thank God two of them showed up, eh? And at least I have to. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this video. You know. Can you please prank your kids and see the one that will actually show up? Kamara was just busy watching cartoon. Kamara, you were busy watching cartoon when mommy was in pains. I don't believe. I already knew. Say now your papa, now you love. Anyway. Keto, you are my baby, eh? Kebobo.
Me too, mama.
You are my boy. Anytime, any day. Mwah. This one are my pikin.
Mama, me too. Keto is... Mommy like.
Okay, yes. Kela is
mama,
my girl.
Me too.
Even you too. Kamara is my girl. Anytime, any day. So guys, I hope you found this video interesting. Thank you so much for watching. And if you've not given the video a thumbs up, try and give us a thumbs up. Share our video with your family and friends. Tell people about our channel. You will be blessed. And if you've not subscribed already, try subscribing so that you can be part of this beautiful family. Thank you. And see you all in our next video. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Jeez.